Well, the Evansville NAACP is giving lessons on how to vote in this year's upcoming election. The Vandenberg County Clerk's Office will have mock voting machines at the NAACP building to help voters use their voting rights as citizens. Now, the voting machine will be on site tomorrow and Saturday. Appointments are available.